As you know that food, shelter and clothing are important for living. Humans evolved with time and invented new fashion in clothing. India has different food habits, clothes according to the state they belong. My papa belongs to Rajasthan and mom belongs to Kerala. I'm dressed up like Keralite. In Kerala, women wear set sari and men wear munda, which is made up of cotton with golden border. In special occasions, we like to wear silk.